What up, family? This is your boy, Miguel Ognano, and your boy, aka Mr. Tourist, right here, Buffalo, New York, New York. Why do I keep saying New York, New York? This is just New York.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I feel good online. So, just in case, y'all didn't see what just happened now. As we landed, we were supposed to fill out the health form, you know, to show that it's more like a screening. Yeah, about COVID screening, and there's a lot of us that just came up now. The lady checking it asked me, I said I filled it out online as we were supposed to. She requested that she wants to see it on my phone, and I showed her. But all those people in front of me, all those white people, just said they filled it and she just let them through without even checking anything. But if you saw there, It was about four of us. Four black people. She stopped and requesting to see our phones. And this is just showing you really what's really, really going on. I mean, I usually don't complain about these things, but I think that's messed up. This is just a long stretch. Not really sure, but I think there's just two terminals at this airport. Just because of the way it's built. I might be wrong, but just the way it's built suggests that there's only two terminals.